Yo guys, what's up? TechNeeQz, welcome back to the channel. Today we're playing Mafia 3 again. This time I should be playing the full chapter this time instead of messing it up like the last two episodes. So let's use the bed. It should start chapter 3 hopefully. If it's not, well, okay, good, it's chapter 3. Good. Enemy of the state. Alright. There's apartment, February 10th, 1945. Alright. Let's see what's going down today. Bloody phones ring. What do you want? Hello? Yes, what would you like, sir?
Pleasure, pal. It's Vito speaking.
What?
Vito, why didn't you come home last night?
Oh, God. It's my mom.
Sick.
Mama? I didn't know you had Joe's number. And whose phone is this?
So have you spoken to Mr. Pappalardo? Find yourself a job?
Yeah.
Go by and see him today.
Yeah, see?
He's got some work for me.
Okay, Vito. Good luck, mio bambino.
All right, bye, Mama.
Yep, bye. Are we actually going? Oh. I gotta change my clothes. That's the only thing we have? Oh, get this. We gotta go talk to Mr. Papadopoulos. I don't know what kind of name is. I don't know if I said that right or not. Do it. You wanna do it? Oh, Jesus, mate. Are you okay? I punched him. Billy Brew. Wait. Alright. Bye. That guy seems very happy today. Let's go get my car. Can we repair it? Should I repair it? Nah. It seems fine. Alright, where are we going? Where can we park? Here? Alright. Park in the middle of the road. Let's go see what this guy has for us. I don't like this guy already. Look at him. Okay.
Close the door. It's windy.
Alright, calm down.
Yeah, I'm looking for a Mr. Papalardo.
Oh, yeah?
Papalardo.
Why? My name's Vito Scaletta. My old man used to work for him, and I'm looking for a job, so I came here.
Well, you're in the right spot, sonny boy. Federico Papalardo at your service. You can call me Derek.
Alright.
I think I remember your dad. Good guy, but drank like a fish. What's he up to these days?
He's dead.
Oh. Well,
poor guy.
Y'all gotta go sometime, right, Steve?
Sure, Derek.
These guys look like they're hard workers, you know?
Well, you're in luck. We just got a new shipment to unload. Steve will show you around. Now scram, my steak's getting cold.
Hard workers right there. Some guys, the guys just reading a bloody Playboy magazine, you know? Very hard worker. Alright, nice place. What do we... Hurry up, Steve. Go faster. What are we doing? Pretty nice place here.
Load this pile of crates onto that truck. When you're done, you get $10. If something gets lost or broken, you get nothing. Start now and don't take all day.
Okay. Wait, you want me all of them by myself? For $10? I don't think this is fair work, mate. Where's he going? He's going over there, alright. So we gotta do... Drop it. Jesus. Alright. Hey, there's my door. Leave when you have had enough. Alright, I've already had enough. Too hard, mate, I'm sorry. Too hard of work.
Hey, you done?
Yeah, I'm done. And you can keep the $10. When I said I needed a job, I didn't mean slave labor.
Whatever. Get the fuck out of here, then. Don't show your face around here again.
Yeah, don't worry. I can make 100 times more working for Barbaro Incorporated.
Wait. You said Barbaro? Joe Barbaro?
Yeah. So what?
Shit. Nobody who works with Joe would carry crates for 10 bucks. What the hell are you doing? Come with me.
Okay. My mom said not to go with strangers, but okay. Are we going back up to Mr. Papa Labrador's? I guess we are. Going to go have a talk with him. Are you sure? Okay.
What now?
Well, this one don't like manual labor.
What the fuck?
Said he works with Joe Barbaro.
Bullshit. We want to load crates if he works with Joe. You'll have to explain this one to me, sonny boy. What's your story?
My mother wanted me to come talk to you about an honest job, but I need some real money, so this ain't gonna cut it.
Them women, they're all the same. Right, Steve?
Sure, Derek.
She doesn't want you hanging around with Joe, right?
Yeah.
My mother was the same way. Look what become of me. Union boss. I got the whole fucking waterfront under my thumb.
You must have a big thumb.
Joe.
Pretty good, I guess.
How'd you meet up with him?
Oh, we go way back to the old neighborhood. I just come back from overseas and he's putting me up until I can get back on my feet.
Listen, you gotta understand, a person in my position has gotta be careful.
Certainly.
So you won't mind if I give Joe a call, right?
Nah, go ahead.
Now, where'd I put his number? Hey, here it is. He might not be home. That wouldn't be good.
Why not? Why wouldn't it be good?
Joe, hey, this is Derek. Listen, I got this guy here. What'd you say your name was?
Vito.
Vito. He's looking for a job. He says he's a friend of yours. A good friend. I just wanted to check with you first. Uh-huh. Sure. War hero and all that shit. All right. Thanks, then. I'll talk to you later. Sorry, pal, I had to check you out. Joe says you just come back from Italy. You must be able to handle yourself. You want to make a little more money? I got just the thing. The guys here at the port are supposed to pay a monthly fee to the barber, but half of them never cough it up. I need someone to give them a little nudge. 10 bucks a man.
What if they don't need a haircut?
Well, then you'll have to convince them otherwise.
I see.
All right.
What if somebody makes a fuss?
Then you kick the shit out of them.
Well, let's say you teach them a lesson that doesn't require that they miss work. You got it? Which is why Steve ain't doing the job. Right, Steve?
Right, boss.
Collect at least 150 bucks, I give you 50. Just for walking around, taking it to Sierra, meeting new people. Easy fucking money, eh? What do you say?
I don't think I have a choice here.
Hey, it's better than lugging crates around.
Yep.
All right, then. Get going.
All right. Let's go get this guy. Where is he? He's all the way back here. Alright, no. We just gotta get it off people. Alright. I don't know why there's like a red thing over there.
Like the fee for the barber.
Hey, what kind of game you playing here?
The kind where you pay what you owe when you don't get hurt.
He nearly picked his nose.
I got a problem with you.
Wait.
Now get out of here before I kick your ass.
You wanna go, mate?
Ugh!
Pay. Oh, fuck. Pay, mate. Come on. Oh, shit. I could have... Yep, there you go. Oh, that guy... Oh, no. He's still up. You missed. Oh, my God. The right hook, though.
Fucking money.
You got up fast. Thank you.
You decided to reconsider.
Now get back to work. Wait, can I talk to him again?
I already paid.
Ah. Damn it. All right, hi.
Derek needs you to pay the fee for the barber.
Yeah. I must have forgot or something.
Next time, try to pay on time, okay? Thanks.
Yeah, that's right. Little poof. Little pussy boy. Don't fight me.
Derek needs you to pay the fee for the barber.
Sure, here it is.
Oh, God,
I don't want no problems.
Don't leave it until the last minute next time.
Yeah, Jesus. Idiots. Oh, God. Oh, it's Franklin from GTA 5. Oh, shit, boys.
Hey, pal. Derek needs you to pay the fee for the barber.
Don't want to mess with him.
Look, asshole. I'm not in the mood. Why don't you get out of my face before you...
You got in my face.
No can do, pal. Derek wants his money.
Derek can kiss my ass. What's that fat fuck gonna do? Have me killed?
Hey, yeah.
You said it, not me.
I'll kill you.
Asshole.
All right, Mr. Baldy. Oh, yeah, that's not even fair. They like... They start hitting me before I can even, like, react. Can't see. I want... That's right. Oh. Oh, damn it. Come on. Boom. Fucking combo breaker. Come on. Oh, there we go. Huh? You want some? Let's go. Oh, this guy's scared. There we go. Oh, you're going to get back. You're getting back up. All right. Oh shit! I didn't block it. There we go. We knocked you down 3 times. You're going back up. All right. All right. Come on. You can get back up all you want, boy. Come on, mate. To the fucking nodding like the other guy. Don't mess with me.
Okay. Anybody else got a fucking problem with paying for the fucking barber?
Calm down, fucking Vito. Jesus. Did I kill him? Hey.
I got his money already.
Damn it. I didn't. I didn't get this guy's money.
Oh, yeah, I got this guy already.
No, I didn't. Why are you lying?
Oh, yeah, I got this guy already.
I didn't get any of those guys, but alright. Let's go back to Mr. Papalopoulos. Got your money. I killed one guy, but...
Good job.
Yeah.
Here's your share. I watched you take care of Bill. You were good. Steve damn near got his ass kicked when he tried that. Right, Steve?
Yeah. Right, Derek.
Here's a bonus for sorting.
What does that guy do?
The guy's been a real fucking pain.
He's just sitting there watching reading a magazine.
Say hello to your mother for me. Tell her you got yourself a job as my new assistant.
Yeah, we'll do.
All right.
I'll see you later.
Wait, we're actually going to work for this guy?
I almost forgot.
What?
No call. He wants you should meet him at Freddy's.
Freddy's?
Got nothing All right. else for you right now, kid.
All right, thank you. Let's look around. Literally nothing. Wait, what's this? Okay. I mean, we want to just kill that guy already. I don't like him. Don't like Derek. Where's my car? Yes. Alright, let's go to Joe. See what's up. What he's got for me. Ah, well, I'm sorry. What? Yes, sir? Shut up. No, I don't want to fight him. Oh, why does it always start a fight? Go away. What is your head? Okay, you know what? No, come here. Come here. Fuck you. You hit my car. Jesus, this guy's really... Why is everyone so good at fighting in this game? Oh my god. Oh, I'm getting my ass beat. I'm sorry. Not really. Come here. Ah! Hit him. There we go. Alright, there we go. Oh, damn it. Oh, there's a cop there. Police, help! Officer, help! He's trying to hit me! Officer! Please! He's going to help! Where are the cops here? Yeah, come on! Police, where are yous? Do you not see this? Maybe ow! Maybe he hits me? There we go! Help! Help me, please. Thank you.
Hey, you two, stop it right now.
Yeah, oh, he's like trying to hit me. He's trying to steal my money. Yeah.
Hey, wake up, man.
Thank you. Oh, sorry. Get out of my way. You know what? No, what did I do? Police is trying to hit me again. This guy's racist. Ow! They didn't see it. Shit. Alright, I'm gonna take his car. Oh, what? I can't take it. Okay. Jesus. No, stop trying to fight me, man. Go away. Police, help. This guy keeps trying to fight me. I don't know why. No, go away. Stop trying to fight me. I will run you over. Get back in your car and stop. Oh my god. That guy really wants to kill me. Excuse me. Alright, I've arrived. The guy's just scarred for life. Gangsters are after you. Hey! Oh, for fuck's sake, mate. Stop trying to. Why does everyone want to fight Vito? Please help. Ow. Thank you. Come arrest this man. Thank you. Hey, what's going on here? I'm walking here. Where's Joe? Where's my mate Joe? He's back here. He's upstairs. Where are you, Joe? I'm going alright, except I've got beaten up like 3 times by one guy.
Hey, where the hell you been?
I came right over as soon as you called. What's going on?
You remember the wise guys we used to see when we was kids?
Yeah, why?
The guy we're meeting here is one of them. His name's Henry Tomasino. I think he's got something big for us.
Yeah, no shit.
Yeah. We're done with the small-time jobs. It's time to make some real shuttle. Here, he's coming. Don't say nothing stupid.
Penis.
Hey, how are you?
Oh,
how
fuck. You, did he hear me?
It's the guy.
I think he heard me.
Vito, an old friend of mine.
Good to meet you, Henry.
You vouch for him?
Absolutely, Henry. Trust him with my life.
Okay, listen. I got a job for you. The money's good. I need gas stamps. They're worth a fortune now because of the gas shortage.
Where can we get them?
In the Office of Price Administration.
That's a federal government agency. Isn't that a little risky?
What? Too much for you?
No. Just trying to think of how we can pull it off.
It can't be that hard. The stamps are kept in the safe at night, but the keys are probably around here somewhere.
You got somebody inside?
Yeah, one of our guys. His sister works there.
Can she help us out?
Ask her yourself. Her name's Maria Aniello. Here's the address. Tell her I say.
All right, what about the safe? What if the keys aren't there?
That's your problem.
But what's the job pay?
I'll give you $600 for 10,000 gallons worth of stamps.
Damn.
Okay, we're in.
No, 600.
No, I need to do this alone. I got another job for you, Joe.
So? What do you say, Bill?
Yeah, sure.
Hey, and don't forget to take a piece with you. You never know what's gonna happen. Better to be safe than sorry. I got beef.
Wait. This isn't some liquor store stick-up. I want this to be a clean job. If you kill anybody, your cut drops to a third. Gabish?
Yeah, I got it. No problem.
All right.
When you're done, you come back in, we'll settle up.
All right, I'll see you.
Good luck, Vito.
Let's do it. Doesn't seem too hard. Gotta drive to a place, and I don't know why we're going to a place, though. Yeah, shut up. I don't care about you. Don't talk to me. Didn't even say hi to me when I came in, but you're saying bye. It's a bit rude, don't you think? I'm just gonna cut this corner. Oh my god! Why does every trash can just have bananas and like watermelon in it? It's like, why is it just fruit? Like, bro. Oh, I missed it. Perfect. Perfect parking. Hey. That was pale. Open the door. Check the door signs to find Marie's apartment. This one? Okay, not that one. Hello? It's this one here. Shut up, dog. Is it upstairs? Oh, it's this one already. I didn't even see that door. Why is there no audio? Um, The hell? Okay, I don't know why there was no audio in that cutscene. Wait, can I close the door? Ah! See that, Mario? You see it? You like Melee Man, don't you? You can stay in there. I do what? So I'm going to kick the door and... Oh my god! Boom! Are you alright? Like, what the fuck are you doing? Alright, let's go. Alright, we got no time to waste. Let's go in night time. It's getting dark out. I've got to be home soon. Come on, Maria. We got to go. I've got to be home soon. Hurry up. Stop fucking sidestepping me. Jeez.
Okay, let's go. And take it easy behind the wheel, alright?
Nah.
The way you kids drive these days.
Yeah, like this, eh?
All right, kid.
Like that.
The place is locked up pretty tight.
And like that.
Gotta get into the back.
Keep the back door. They after me? What? No. How'd they know after?
The window usually is, so okay. That's how you can get in. You're looking for the safe, right?
Yeah, how'd you know?
Lucky guess. It's on the top floor. So's the director's office. That's where the keys are.
Okay. So I go in through a window around the back. Then head upstairs to the director's office, right?
Right. And be careful. There's guards in there at night. Don't let them see you.
Is this safe driving for you enough, Maria? In the car behind us. Alright. I don't think she cares. This is how you safe drive, isn't it? Oh my god!
The both of us. Be careful.
No, it's alright. I was meant to do that. It's just a 360. It's all good.
Alright, kid. Drop me at the hospital right here.
Alright, there you go.
The office is across the street. Okay, thanks for the ride, kid.
Thanks, Marie.
It's alright.
I'll see you.
Alright, let's go. Oh, sorry, sir. You alright? Yeah, he's fine. Oh, okay, this way. What the? Come on, car. Drive straight. Oh, thank you. Surprised he liked my driving. It's actually pretty bad. There we go. Perfect. You right there? Are you okay, sir? I think he's having a Vietnam flashback. Right, we just gotta go at the back, don't we? Where are we going? Are we jumping this? Wait, why don't they have barbed wire? Okay. I have barbed wire on the fence, but not on the door. Safety reasons. As if no one saw that or heard it. It's pretty loud. Wait, there's people here? Oh. Oh, silent. This is so silently. And into the bathroom. Why is this window open? Huh? Climbing in your window, snatching your kids up. Hello? No one's there, no one's there. Let's go. Close the door. Peter, close the door. Toilet? I'm pretty sure that's a bathroom. But alright. I think they're all upstairs. Get the key from the. Alright. Disable guards by pressing B while crouching behind us.
I'm gonna go make the rounds.
Good riddance to you.
Oh my god! Did he see me? Go get this copy. Oh, there he is. Come on. Go, go. Don't turn around. Don't turn around. Self kill. You didn't hear anything. Minigun. Drag the body as well.
Okay, this is the director's office. This is where the key should be.
Drag the body. Wait, where? I'm just going to move this body over here. There we go. Come, where's the body? Oh my god, there. Okay.
Yeah, you want to relax and watch me some television. But you
The old days.
As much as a car. How the hell are you affording? Mary's Uncle Lou passed away a few months back.
Oh, wrong place.
And you bought yourself a television with it.
Yeah, as if you wouldn't. Where do we... Ah, they're right there. Why are they on top of the table?
All right, here's the key. Now I gotta get to the safe.
All right, let's go. Close that door. Let's go kill these guys. Well, knock them out, I should say. Wait, so that guy's down there. Where's this other guy? He's up there. All right. Don't.
That's what I did. You want to see this thing? 7-inch black and white screen gets all 3 channels.
Wow. Oh, free.
Sounds fascinating.
Damn.
What, you mean you ain't gonna get one?
I'll stick with my newspaper and with my radio, thank you very much. This television's just a fad.
Yeah, it is, eh? It's not gonna last long. Why can't I drag these bodies? It's so glitzy, dude. Let me drag him. There we go. Come on. Let's put him here. Let's go to this other guy now. Like how, like, I killed him and he doesn't even realize, like, they were having a full convo and, like, he just randomly just stopped talking to him. Like, ah, oh, okay. Doesn't even look at him or anything. Hello, sir. How are you? What are you doing? Oh my god. Whoa. Whoa. Oh my god. He. Oh my god. Look how he died. Oh my god. Oh. Alright, let's go. What was that kill? Right here. Close that. Oh, it's it. Alright, come on. There we go. Whoa, I thought I missed that then. Open the door. There we go. That was easy enough. Alright. Yeah, look at them all. Too easy. Is that all we gotta do? Get out? Alright. Oh, shit. Who rang the bell? It's not school time.
The Empire Bay Police Department. We have you surrounded.
Yeah? Alright, bye. Yeah, nah, I'm going home, eh? Nah, it's all good. Where am I going? I'm going home. Bye. Oh, shit. This door open. Alright, where we going? Shit, I've gone the wrong way. Or have I? Are they here? Where am I? Am I trapped? Oh my god! Die! Oh god, run, run, run. I've gone the wrong way. You better not come down here. I've got a gun. Boom! In the head. That's right, boy. Now who's going to help you? Come on. Who's next? Boom. 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 God, you're just having a nice walk, mate. I'm sorry. There we go. Alright. I'm sorry that they all had to die. Now, where do I go? This way? No, that's not a door. Where did I come in from? Came in from this way, didn't I? Yeah, this way. Through the toilet. Jump out the window. Whew! Alright, we got out there without no one noticing us. You run? Let's have a nice jog. Flying my over Vito. Is anyone there? No. Alright, good. Turn to Freddy's bar. Alright. All the cops in there are dead, so they can't really report back to the station, can they? Hi, also, I just came from the back, like, yeah, don't worry about me. That's not an officer, that's just some old guy. Alright. Are they after me? Let's just drive casually so they don't notice me. So I can overtake this guy as well. Yeah, I'm allowed to do that, officer. Alright, they don't notice me, let's go. Oh, that was your fault, mate. Why is everyone on fire? They always like run to my car and that. Perfect parking.
What'd you make out?
Things got out of hand. There's nothing I could do about it.
We had an agreement. Remember? You only get a third of the money if there's any shooting.
Oh, shit.
Let's see what we got here. Ah, shit. Something wrong?
You bet your ass there's something wrong. These stamps you took have an expiration date. And that date is tomorrow.
So, oh, for fuck's sake.
What does that mean?
It means they're gonna be fucking worthless. But wait. If you can get them to the gas station attendants by midnight, they'll be able to stamp them and redeem them.
You better bring them to every gas station in town. They gotta get there by midnight or we're screwed. You don't sell them in time, you get nothing.
Wait a minute, that wasn't our deal. You didn't say anything about any expiration dates.
Well, shit happens, doesn't it?
Look,
pull this off, I won't forget it, trust me. The faster you unload them, the more money you get.
Alright, wait, we gotta go get more. Oh, we gotta sell them. Okay, wait. Why are we going to sell them for? Do we have to sell all of them? Or just like, where's my car? Come on, get in. Stop, what? Alright, yeah. How do I? There we go. Oh, that way. It said it was behind me. So we gotta get to all of these in a certain amount of time. Alright. That doesn't seem too hard. Here's one. Stop here, where do we go? Oh, okay, get back in the car, come on. Park, oh, I gotta park this shit, come on!
Hey, you in the market for some surplus gas stamps?
Sure. Where'd you get them? And second thought, I don't even want to know.
Smart man. All right, now fork over the dough.
Yeah, all right. Just hope I don't get in trouble for this.
Don't worry about it. Just keep your mouth shut.
All right, let's go. Where's the next one we can go to? We gotta go all the way up here and there? Nah, fam, we ain't doing that. Oh, come on, dude, really? I was not speeding. Whoops. Sorry. God damn, hurry up, you're wasting my time.
Alright, shut the car off and get out of there.
Oh, hurry up. What do you want?
You're gonna kill somebody, you keep driving that way.
Yeah, pay the fine. Hurry up.
Alright, money well spent.
Come on. Hurry up. It's bloody $50. Now let me go. I need to go sell more fucking petrol station stamps, whatever they're called. Fake stamps to get through petrol, I think. There's one already. Ah! Oh my god! Come on.
Listen, I got these extra gas stamps. You want them? They're yours. Cheap.
Yeah, all right. I'm good with that.
All right, here you go. And keep your mouth shut about this, all right?
Sure thing, buddy. It'll be our secret.
It better be.
Yeah, better be, right? All right, let's go to this one now. Why do I keep thinking it's X? Excuse me, what are you doing, sir? You did not see me pull out. That's your problem. I don't really care about this car, because I can just do another car anyway. That's all good.
Hey, interested in buying some gas stamps?
Sure. Just keep this between you and me, alright?
Yeah, we will.
Just make sure you do
so the same. So I'm going to tell the fucking cops, sounds mate. Me. Yes, I am halfway to midnight. I know this game. I've had a couple of hiccups. It's alright. Please don't be any cops up here. Oh my god. There's a cop. They don't even care that like I'm nearly crashing into people. Well, I am. Can you move, sir? God damn it, come on.
Hey, I got some extra gas stamps. Interested?
Yeah, yeah, sure. I'm interested.
All right, here you go. Fork over the dough.
Sure, sure. Here's your money.
Thanks, pal. Now forget you saw me.
Come on, stop wasting time. No! Stop doing random shit game. Oh my god, where are we going? Straight. Ah! Shit got air. Stop, turn! Thank you. Alright. We've got a quarter left. This is not looking good. Don't hit it. Oh my god, thank you. Oh, turn, boat. Fuck. Come on.
Hey,
there we go.
Buy some gas stamps.
Sure. Just keep this between you and me, all right?
Yes, yes, yes. Blah, blah, blah. Come on. Sure. Blah, blah, blah.
Sounds good to me.
Yes, yes. No one cares. Come on. If we don't mess up once, we might have it. But I don't know. Please don't pull me over, cop. Thank you. Alright, I think we can just go straight from here, which is good. Oh, we're not turning? No. Oh, nearly went up there. Oh my god, there goes my hood. Oh, they're side by side. Someone go in front of each other, please. Move. Oh my god, I've got a minute. You alright? My hubcap's falling off. Come on. Where's this petrol station? Please just be like right here. Oh, that cop didn't see me somehow. Oh, it's right there, it's right there. I did it. Yes. Ah.
Hey,
there we go. Oh, I didn't load in.
Gas stamps. Interested?
Woo. Yeah, yeah, sure. I'm interested.
All right, here you go. Fork over the dough.
Sure, sure. Here's your money.
Thanks, pal. Now forget you saw me. All right, that's the last of them. At least I got some cash.
Oh.
Head back to Joe's.
Head back to Joe's. I can't be fucked doing that, eh? Oh. Sir, please move. Thank you. It turns into one lane? No, it doesn't. Alright, good. And I've moved my turn. Ah! That's one way to stop. Thank you. Man, nearly killed me, but I made me stop. Ah! Where are we going? This way. Make your mind up, GPS. Move! I'm not looking at the road, but move. It's your fault. Am I driving safe, officer? Oh, I'm sorry, sir. Nah, I didn't mean to, eh? Oh, god damn it. Go away. Oh, they stopped. That was easy. Okay. That was like the shortest police chase ever. Can you, like, make your mind up? Please, sir. Move. Move, please. God. Excuse me, officer. Don't overtake me. That was your fault. You drove into me.
Roger that.
God damn it. You're not keeping up with me. What's this?
In pursuit of a speeding vehicle.
I'm going to turn this corner. And you're going to lose me. Oh, fuck. Alright. Maybe not. How are you, sir? Who are you after? Yeah, no, not me. Yep, good job. Excuse me. I'm going home. I don't know who they're after. Alright, nah. Let's go back to Joe's apartment. Yep. My car can stay outside tonight. If it gets stolen, I don't care. It's thrust anyway. Alright guys, I'm going to leave the episode here. If you guys enjoyed it, leave a like. If you want to see more, subscribe. And comment down below maybe some other games I could play if once I finish this series. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Stay positive. So blessed, about to get more.